Would you go ahead and be nailed by a stick?
You could, yes, yes.
I mean, like, you would get really severely injured, but if you...
I'd have to go really shooting, that would be so fun. I'd be like really, really dangerous. But the one where like you hold your arms out and like you have the thing here, like a wing. That'd be so fun.
way down. I'm sitting on an edge.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear L dog. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish.
He's a squishy marshmallow.
For he's a squishy marshmallow.
Let's roast
them
all.
Can we
like relight one of them candles for?
Can we actually roast them all?
Okay, now you see we've got to start again.
Hello, Marianne. Hello, Granny Nancy from Canada. I forget the rest of the lines. Hello, Granny Nancy, and hello, Marianne, all the way from Canada. Thank you so much for your cards. And presents? Yes.
Driver, yeah. Oh, he's going. I'm
Thank you. situation, they'll kind of question you as soon as they get you. They will assess the situation. If they determine that you need to be airlifted out due to negligence, typically they can charge you up to $15,000. So don't worry, they are there is sweet retribution with some of these things. I don't think it happens if someone like gets killed, but if it's something where someone comes out and they're just like, I need to get airlifted off a mountain, then yeah, they're sending you a pretty hefty bill.
You have to flap, Tom, eh?
Ha ha.